There are 2.2 billion children in the world.
Survivors now face hunger and possibly disease.
Critically injured, RAP rescued children in blankets,